She did something to the memory.
What did you do?
I just touched it.
That shouldn't make it change.
Change it back, Joy!
You can't change it back?
No, I guess I can't.
Could go in sadness. Now when Riley thinks of that moment with Dad, she's gonna feel sad. Bravo.
I'm sorry, Joy. I don't really know. I thought maybe if
we've got a stairway coming up.
Just don't touch any other memories until we figure out what's going on.
Okay.
All right, get ready. This is a monster railing, and we are riding it all the way down. Wait, what happened?
A core memory!
Oh, no! Sadness, what are you doing?
It looked like one was crooked, so I opened it, and then it fell out. It's just that I wanted to maybe hold me.
Joy!
Whoa. Sadness, you nearly touched a core memory. And when you touch them, we can't change them back.
Oh, I know. I'm sorry. Something's wrong with me. It's like I'm having a breakdown.
You're not having a breakdown. It's stress.
I keep making mistakes like that. I'm awful.
No, you're not.
And annoying.
You know what? You can't focus on what's going wrong. There's always a way to turn things around, to find the fun.
Yeah, find the fun. I don't know how to do that.
Okay, well, try to think of something funny.
Remember the funny movie where the dog dies?
Yeah. That's not... Oh, what about that time with Meg when Riley laughed so hard milk came out of her nose? Come on.
Yeah, that hurt. It felt like fire. Oh, it was... Oh.
Okay, don't think of that. Let's try something else. What are your favorite things to do?
My favorite? Well, I like it when we're outside.
That's good! Like, there's the beach and sunshine. Oh, like that time we buried Dad in the sand up to his neck?
Well, I was thinking more like rain.
Rain is my favorite, too. We can stomp around in puddles, you know? There's cool umbrellas, lightning storms.
More like when the rain runs down our back and makes our shoes soggy. And we get all cold, shivery, and everything just starts feeling droopy.
Oh, hey, easy. Why are you crying? It's just like really the opposite of what we're going for here.
Crying helps me slow down and obsess over the weight of life's problems.
You know what? Let's think about something else. How about we read some mind manuals, huh? Sounds fun.
I've read most of them.
Well, have you read this one? This seems interesting. Long-Term Memory Retrieval, Volume 47?
No.
Ooh, a real page-turner.
Long-Term Memory Data Selection via Channel Subgrouping?
See? Fun already. Oh, you lucky dog. You're reading these cool things. I gotta go work. Life is so unfair.